word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the ritual. You'll know more by tonight.
There was a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you
get? What the hell?
Stay here. I'll check it out. She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her! She's too much trouble. You two, check that side.
Got it.
She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it!
Whoa! How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so. You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere. You find anything on that side?
No, not a damn thing.
Whoa. Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No.
The fire's spreading!
Down below. Get her! Over! What the hell are you doing? You'll burn the whole place down!
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.